A troubling diagnosis in Boulder where a high school student has come down with pertussis, that's whooping cough. A letter was sent to the Boulder High parents yesterday. The contagious illness appears similar to a cold, but it gets worse over time. It spreads when someone breathes in the bacteria. Symptoms usually take about a week to show, but it could take as long as 3 weeks. Now, even if you've been immunized, you can still get pertussis because childhood immunity can wear off over the years.